people are probably wondering why we're filming this, since there's no chance of us winning. And so Justinian's just going to stay out of this. But, well, we'll see where the war's taking place. We'll wait until we see where it's going to happen. The tank cannot move for two turns, because bandits are robbing the place too. So we'll sleep until I know where there's a war, because... Since he only declared war because I've paid tribute, he's probably not quite as ready as he normally is. He normally just rampages straight away. See, I got like 5,000 from the space elevator, so I've upgraded a lot too. Wherever there's been enemies, I've upgraded everything so
Hello?
Far.
Do you knock?
I don't think so.
I heard some sort of fucking thing.
Alright, well, off you go then. Let's go to Kyle Corum and wreck some havoc. He's got 4 bombers. That's not much there. It's just a defensive one, I'm not taking any cities because you know what's going to happen. Let's just see where everything's taking place. He's got some there he is. That's the only China. I've not seen anyone else yet. Just some people flying around at the moment. And there's some Romans there. There's a submarine that's been hidden from view. No! Really? New York. No, I forget about that. I have to skip it. Right, New York. Dortmund. Oh, wow. There's China as well there.
What do you mean?
There, we're ready. Store him a little bit by using a more normal on him. And he didn't get damaged very much either. Odds are 36, but you know, it's worth a go. How did I get away with that? Again. Gets modern armour, that goes over there. I used a modern armour, somehow survived 2 attacks there. And 91%. I just want to destroy that stat wherever I can.
Yes.
Say, I'm the one who's boss. Oh, actually, I only took him over there. Hang on. Take them all, go in that direction.
Well, isn't Monsoon going to attack you?
No, I took everything out that he had there. Take the modern armour there. Take the gunships there. See, you can give it to armoured units now too.
Yes, well that works because he's got armoured units, doesn't it?
And now, since it's all in New York, we know where to take him now. Yep, take him there as well.
Now, are you going to attack that stack of your...
Some of it's Mao Zedong, which is why it's a bit bigger than the last one.
It doesn't matter. It all counts. You're going to get rid of it.
Yep, I'm losing that first one. It's 0.4. And there's more armor there too. Mobile artillery. We'll leave it until he gets closer, and then we just remove them all. Okay. Let's see if they can all move there first. Yes, they all can. All 11 billion of them. So let's just let them sleep. Use that one jet fighter and see if it can do any damage. It did. I'm surprised. They've got SEM infantries and a lot of other things.
Yeah, must have failed on the intercept percentage.
Ah, maybe. Well, that's not a contact. Actually, it damaged it. It was at 0.4. It still damaged it. That's quite impressive. I think it damaged the city, not the modern armor. Yep. Don't think it got damaged too much. It'll take 2 out of 3. No, only 1. Figured. Right, let's see where it goes first. Now, I know it'll go to New York.
Might go for homework. Probably go for New York.
Right, we've got two things. Hey, we shot down a Roman bomber. Nice. And we can keep damaging
one more,
the stack.
And then the rest you have them as defence against the bomber.
That one was intercepted.
Keep the rest as a defence.
Yep, everything else stays there. That one can attack again. Yep. Justinian's going to win, but at least this makes it slightly more fun. There's heal in that stack. Yep. 2, 3, at least 3. And we've also got a modern armor that's got four, 3x percent strength. So
three
that's
promotions.
No, 30 plus 30% strength.
That's how I meant three promotions. Three stars.
He's got artillery this time. He didn't have it last time.
As soon as you get close enough, you chip him down, don't you?
Yep.
No matter how much artillery he's got.
Okay, let's just move him back in there. No, one more turn. One more turn. I know what I'm doing. Just working it all out. That's only Mao Zedong in that stack. This is Julius Caesar's one. I don't know who to attack. No, I can't attack for some reason. Oh no, I chose the wrong button, that's why. It didn't do anything, but you know. Right, again with those two airships. It's got a bonus against armoured units. Right, and that one is only partly damaged. It did, it damaged a marine. Right. Let's just see what the odds are. I know I'm not going to do anything because I've got all these 84 already. But once a mobile artillery get here. Actually, I don't know if it will attack next turn automatically anyway.
It might, because the roads, so. Get them in there.
Okay, right. 53 already. So useful.
I meant getting in the city.
Oh, okay. Well. We're just showing that we are equipped. We can use the gunships and then go straight back in. No, the odds aren't good enough. The odds are quite good for those, 71%, but we will wait one turn. Okay, we will leave him there. As far as I know, there isn't anyone else to attack.
What, from the south, Montezuma? Surely.
No.
Yeah, there.
This is New York.
No, wrong bit.
You're going to give him over to modern armor, aren't you?
Yes, I am. Make them as strong as possible. That's only 5 out of 10. Their jet fighters also get some. Hey, look at that. Oh, that one actually didn't.
Just put it on patrol.
Yep. There's two already doing that. So, 3 sets of strength. It's got 1+1 operational range too.
Well, that doesn't matter.
Gunpowder.
I'd say 3-star. 3-star because it helps them with their battles against the SAM infantry.
It won't be completely destroyed, so we'll attack one turn. Less chance of him getting destroyed too. Hey, it's got level 5. I've never seen a plane at level 5. Never seen that. It got intercepted, but it's not destroyed, so I can always attack once with it. Right, we'll wait till the next turn. Oh, hang on. I'll go. Ugh.
Promotions.
Yep. Now that's the one that got the promotion. Got the great general. Aha! Mechanized infantry. It was originally a machine gun. I think withdrawal chances or just something unique.
Withdrawal chances because actually, it's a great general.
Actually, with a great general, you can get a medic 3. I want to see what that's like, but I don't think it'll do us any good.
Do withdrawal chances because it's less likely to be. Decreasing the chances of losing him, put it that way.
40, yeah, so leave him in.
Assuming you haven't got any bombers, but that's what the mobile artillery is for, I guess.
Yeah, 81 at the moment. Right, that's. It's only Mao Zedong that's got artillery. Julius
Caesar.
Well,
in that case,
silly.
You can wipe Caesar's stack out, can't you?
I can. I'll move it there.
Why?
Let's see if he doesn't see them. Wait a turn, because I don't want him to just go somewhere else just because he spotted them. I've got a lot there. I like that. Is he going closer? No. Does not look like it. He is. There he is. Now I can do exactly what I want to do now. New York's going to be a very sickly place by the end of this. Never. Right. There we go.
No, you can attack them straight away.
I know, but I can move them in and attack now. Look at the amount of mobile artillery I have. That's only 41 though that time. Unfortunately from that angle as well. Right, I'll move over so it does it at a different angle. 45. We've got 24, look at the number. Unfortunately we lost that one. We're certainly not losing too many. Yep. Yeah, he's got a great general too. He's probably going to take it over.
Well, all the more reason to try and take it.
80. Look at that, 80%. And he's somehow still lost. He's going to get. Actually, I only think you attack him and get experience. Nice, it worked. Gets his tanks. 69%. It's about time the SAM infantry's got destroyed, because that means my gunships can do more.
Indeed.
Because it can attack more new armoured units, but it can't do it against the others. Nice. I'm doing this for siege weapons. They're so useless when they're just catapults and trebuchets at doing this sort of job. 92%.
I won't hear anything bad said against trebuchets.
Well,
trebuchets
you just,
are my friend.
Well, you just did, so what are you going to do
about
it?
No, I'm...
The reaction says it all. He's got 3 city attack bonuses for the artillery. So he might be able to survive, but he's not. It's not going to do him much good if he can't even get there. Nice. Just look at the odds, quick 96, they're always going more high.
Any one of those machine gunners you can upgrade to thingy infantry before the guy starts to attack you. Just a thought.
Well, the machine gun don't have to attack anyway.
No, they don't, but machine guns can't attack, but mobile infantry can. Correct?
Yeah. Well, keep attacking with mobile artillery. 98. Goodbye. They only lost like 2 or something daft like that. Nice.
Keep chipping away.
Still 11 of them that I haven't used yet. That one got damaged a little bit. But I can't even tell because there's so many. Oh. Look at the amount of things I've got in the city is so huge. It's going into the battle thing, so I can't actually see it. Look, I can't see my mobile artillery because this thing's so large. As long as you don't bash into the camera tripod.
Mm-hmm.
He's already monumentally damaged.
What? The tripod or him?
Him. 99.9.
Hold the cursor above your stack so you can read the numbers next time.
Next time. Well, actually, once we've finished with everything. 4.2s, 6s.
Some 6s.
We'll just keep attacking.
Keep attacking,
yes. Keep getting experience. It's over 99.9 now. I'm fairly sure after a couple more mobile artillery, we will be unable to attack.
Which, unable to attack with artillery? You'll be able to attack the other ones.
Yeah, I said unable to. With artillery. We'll let his stack through, though. We can let him attack me, it doesn't really matter.
With his artillery, he'll take down your thing, won't he?
No, he won't. Yeah, but his... I've got the technological strength, though. His highest strength is a couple of paratroopers. Julius has got some more there, let him fling them at me. Yeah, we can still attack. We've not damaged him enough yet, according to the game. So we have, right. Yep. Keep going. Nice. We've got 2 more. Can we attack with them? Yes, we can. The stack's so huge. Nice. I managed to attack with all of them. And now, my friends, how you attack with 25 mobile artillery.
Now gunships, isn't it?
No, more normal.
I thought gunships can do...
More normal can do it twice.
Ah.
Well, no, but... Julius Caesar's stack doesn't have any. Julius Caesar's stack doesn't have it. Oh, he can't attack again.
Because he moved already.
He didn't. Yeah, well, it doesn't matter. You hit 40 against 14. A very damaged 14. Ugh. Say the tanks can stay, though. We'll do it twice. They've always been there. I can't hear the great generals yelling over that. That's quite funny. Right.
Is his great general still alive?
All of them. All of them that are in there at the moment, yeah.
How many has he got in there?
Well, mine. He doesn't have
it. His great general still?
No. He gets it in his cities.
Oh, I thought he took one over as a promoted duty.
Over 99.9 of the great mechanised infantry. I do like that, the two shots from the mechanized infantry there. As long as it's over 99.9, I'm attacking with all of them. Right, tanks as well. We can't upgrade them at the moment, but I think the odds are still going up. Yes, they are. It's got the bonuses against in strength and against gunpowder. I don't know why we can only attack once. If I haven't moved, I don't get it, but whatever. Yeah, everything's attacked on the second top two rows there. 99.7, so it's not over 99.9. That's disappointing.
That's because it's just sound.
Still, I wanted it to be over 99.9. Alright, just move it down the screen a little bit. Over 99.9. He had first strike there. Nice. Gunships over 99.9 again. Nice. And there you go again. It's almost boring now. It's literally. We know what we need to do from the first two times we did this. Okay, we move down the screen so we can see what's going on. And depending on the odds, the more experience you get. Over 99.9, we don't get anything out of it. Okay, now we've already healed it. Okay. We'll wait a turn for those. But let's see if the mobile SAMs can do something.
Probably.
Actually, yeah, there's a great general right there. I'm about to kill him. No, okay, that was just one of my mobile SAMs. I was about to say he had one in his stack, he didn't. I was about to say, how's it going anywhere in the area? But it must go drop straight down on him. Over 99.9. Where are my axemen? They would be so useful now. they would be, actually. Against a damaged tank. Shame I couldn't attack twice a turn with a Mon armor. They might be destroyed already. Jean the Arc has destroyed a paratrooper. That's a phrase I've never thought I'd see ever.
Joan of Arc.
4.62. 22 versus 4.62. I've still got infantry.
What's
too.
He got left in that stack?
Not much, wow!
Well, keep attacking because he's still got some people left.
I know, I do. Fortunately, I can't wipe them all out.
Not be so sure of that, no.
No, I don't have enough. And there's no flanking damage either, because there's no artillery, so... I don't think it even works with machine guns either, so...
Didn't I say to you that I didn't think helicopters did flanking damage?
No, they do, but we don't. They don't have artillery to attack against. Mao Zedong does, we can test it out.
There will be in a second.
Yeah, but this is Mao Zedong, we can test it out. Oh no, we can't attack with machine guns.
Just fortified them.
14? Yeah, we can still attack 99.9. Yeah. So far, we have to attack with those. Right. It's got a bonus against gunpowder too, so... We've already got enough of them. Yeah, we cause damage to a tank. That one can also attack. That one can attack those ones.
No.
Yes.
Because they're full of sound.
Yes, but they're not going to be damaged. Can't attack those because they're too damaged anyway. Still, but they're still alive. I can if there's no chance for them to actually die, we can actually take the chance.
Fortify the two machine gunners.
Well, they can't attack anyway, so.
I know, but if you fortify them, we'll get 5% bonus. So if you just forget.
No, I'm trying. I'm trying. I'm hang on. I'm just focusing on this right now. Yeah, 20. From 14 to 20 now. We'll put him to sleep. We can attack him because he's 19.2. He's definitely going to survive. Up over there. Attacked an enemy tank. And the SS cockpit's still being built. Like, we're not changing it. Yeah, unfortunately, we can't do anything about that because there's two enemy spots taking out whatever was on them. Look at how many, like, we've got 64 happiness for more, 43 for military units. I've never had that many inside a single city ever. That's amazing. Okay, Can we force the tenth end?
Fortify.
Trying.
Fortify.
We're trying. I'm trying
fortify
to end the
turn. You haven't clicked on them.
I tried to end the turn. It did.
You've missed out on giving them a 5%
No,
bonus.
We did it.
You didn't.
Not
you
with gunships. Couldn't do that.
Those machine gunners.
Yeah, we did. It didn't matter anyway. 5%'s not worth much. Percy's taking them away. I want to get after them.
Well, I'd get Mel's stack if I were you.
I will do. Bunker. Send what aid? Oh, we lost some plots. No. But we are focusing on something else at the moment. We'll leave these on this side. Because Dortmund's also got company. Dortmund, there's no sign of anything near Dortmund.
Up there. He's registering that stuff.
Probably.
We'll Why don't you take your missile cruiser? Take your missile cruiser up to Bremen and start to attack it, and I will put the wind up.
He's got a caravel in there as well.
Yeah, exactly. What's he going to do?
Attack the city defences.
Yeah, exactly.
20 per turn. Willem van Oranje. Nice. He can attack, actually. Jet fighter attacking an enemy tank. Just for him to know that we haven't forgot about him. Right. We've already got those three doing that, so we can attack the stack. Even if it gets intercepted.
Still the same input.
I know, but he's not gonna die.
He's and that one damaged worked. Him, right?
Yeah, but it doesn't actually damage them that much. Look, 37 damage. That's a fun part. Yeah, that one will heal.
Over a third.
That one will heal. Then I don't want to use
my... Are you
going
to whittle down with any undamaged artillery?
Yeah, I just don't want to bore the viewers. Like, if I don't have to use my mobile artillery, I don't want to. Nice. That one's damaged now. 20.8. 28, okay, no. Right, 26 there. Against Mon, no. The extra strikes chance. 77. It's my mobile artillery, that's the only thing that's been damaged, so, you know. Or even lost.
That's because you used them to whittle them down.
Yeah, I know. I did. There's so many tanks still there.
Whoa!
He's got more. Where has he got all these from? I'm giving it to armoured units then. Another collateral. And he's undamaged too. I think we could do this, but I'm still, like, confused. Two massive stacks, never seen that before.
Keep those helicopter gunships safe.
I am. Because they will be able to attack me.
Next turn he'll be there, because tanks have his superior movement.
No, but he takes a whole stack together. That's what it traditionally happens.
Yeah, no. But the point is that stack will be next to your city next turn, because tanks have...
Yeah, but my units won't be damaged, don't forget, because of all these mobile artillery I've got. They're not going to be able to do anything. They'll be as useless as the last stack. We're attacking artillery now. This is fun. It's the first time we've seen artillery in a while. No artillery has attacked me so far in the game. Well, it's just cannons.
Are you sure? Oh, cannons is artillery.
Yes, but no artillery.
Modern artillery.
No, just artillery. We haven't seen the artillery attack yet. We've used it on them, but they haven't used it on me. 99.9, so yeah. Yeah, that's 21.8, but it's over 99.9, so it's not likely to be damaged either. 21.6, no, over 99.9. So, two separate episodes for two separate stacks. That's what it'll end up being. I'd like to see the experience at the end. It's so funny. Yeah, the ones at the end didn't get damaged, and they're not going to be either, this one. I just don't know how he got all these units. He probably ruined the game. He probably stopped himself from winning a game. Because he decided not to build spaceship parts, but just military units instead, knowing that he's not going to win. Oh, he can't attack. It's too damaged, I figured. Right. How many are promoted? One. We use our Mon Armor Thirst. If it's undamaged too, then he'll get extra strength probably soon next time too. Nice. Why can't he attack twice per turn? What? Yeah, it's called, can attack multiple times per turn. Why can't it?
I don't know.
I don't get it. Maybe it's attacking up a hill. Maybe last time it wasn't.
No, it doesn't matter. Terrain just gives you percentage defense bonus and sort of.
Yeah, well, I'm not allowed to attack.
How many's got left in that stack?
Not many. But I can't attack twice per turn. That's really annoying. At least Julius Caesar's not seeing this. Withdrawal bonuses. Well, there aren't any withdrawal bonuses because it's over 99.9 anyway. Use my defensive units as well, because I can.
Have you got enough coin to be able to upgrade with your machine guns?
No.
Well, just wondered.
Yeah, I know, I wanted to check that as well. So funny. Over 99.9. I don't even know why I'm saying these out loud. Heck, there's fireworks in the city as well.
They're celebrating something.
I know.
Goodness knows what. You got your tanks, don't forget, still.
I know, I might upgrade them. No, I can't. I'll use my gunships.
They've still got Sam. Yep. How many Sam infantry have they got there still?
The one. It's
one.
Completely damaged. I'll use my healthiest on it. It's over 99.9 anyway. Nice. The rest can attack with impunity now. See? Told you! Killed. I told you. Did you ever listen to me? No, you didn't.
I listened, yes, but I also doubted.
But now you can't doubt it because it's there in front of your own very eyes.
Sorry, I can't read that.
They were already damaged anyway, so I don't think it would have made a difference, to be honest. Nice. Uh-oh, move them back. Actually, we can. Hang on. These are his previous units. I can attack them and move them back. And if they get destroyed, so we've still got plenty in there. Yeah,
keep
they can
Mr.
still
flank,
move
keep
back.
Keep Mr. Flanking damage back.
No. Because I keep saying Julius Caesar doesn't have any. He never brings artillery.
I'm thinking of Sam Infantry, actually. Which
see, that's
stopped.
His... Nope, no artillery whatsoever.
No, so was that anti-tank? I thought Sam Infantry has got there.
No. You can't attack. Oh, no, it's the other one. Okay, that one's attacked. That one has. That one has. All right, move them back. All of them have attacked now. What about
those? He's running away.
You run away there, yeah, I know. I'm sure you can move back too. See, now you can attack twice per turn. But I don't get it. You can't attack them.
You can attack once and move once or attack twice.
Okay, I don't get it. Fortunately, it's slightly defenseless there, but... Sure, we'll move them back anyway. Well, we have finally lost a unit, because... Those two are left stranded, unfortunately. I can't upgrade them anyway, so... All my mobile artillery that I haven't attacked with can heal and get promoted. That all my gunships will either heal or stay there. I can't afford to use the
No, just reinforced.
Yeah, they didn't get damaged, so... Oh, wow, hang on. I didn't realise there were any promotions. Just one. It's not a hill. Get to gunpowder or city defense. It's level 8! I've never seen that! 50 out of 65. I wish I'd given them all 10% strength, because it would have the 6 star strength that you get from a great general. Why didn't I do that? Because I'm kind of wondering what's left. That needs to heal. That does not need to heal. That will get promoted next time it attacks. It's already got the interception chances. That one doesn't need a promotion. So we're about to lose those, I will admit, but... Just see, close up, him trying how many units he uses to do that. Well, he just uses an anti-tank. Wondering if he has a nuke too, that would be a problem though. That would actually genuinely be a problem. But maybe that's why he won't. Maybe that's why he said no to it. Well, no, actually, Julius Caesar said yes, if I remember correctly.
Is that planes he's attacking with?
Yep, he is.
In that case, you should be able to intercept some of them.
It depends if he's attacking me. Or he's gone that way. I can't afford to do anything like that.
Six defense.
Yep, six defense there. Right, here he goes. He's not even bothered.
Send them back into the city to heal and attack with your planes.
Oh, hang on. One of them got a promotion. I'll give it to Armoured.
There you go.
And
Aztec Bomber. Aztec Bomber, was that?
Else in
somewhere
the
south
east.
Montezuma's attacking you.
Well, hang on. Let me see. No, it's just bombers. No, there's no one actually... No one there.
Yeah, he's bombing you first before he attacks you.
He's just being a numpty. Well, I've shot down Roman fighters on the other side. Hardly anything's been damaged, so this shouldn't be a problem here.
If you don't chase him, you're going to invite him up to attack you, basically, aren't you?
Yeah. I can't attack that.
Yeah, but then you'll be exposed.
I can move back, because it's a gunship, remember? It goes so quickly. Told you. I figured. And it's one more experience, too. That one can stay there. They can't get promoted yet. He's not damaged much, so... It shot him down. A fighter. It didn't do damage to the stack. It did exactly what it was meant to, though. Shot down, but one was.
We've got some infantry. Put on 3-star.
We don't want 3 stars for jet fighters.
Perhaps you shoot down their jet fighters.
And it's some damage,
and
that
it helps
one.
Against Sam infantry as well.
Except minus 40
See?
Damage. Hang on, well, we've already got 3 that are around the city there. So we can afford to attack with them. See, that one did it. Almeric SS engine. And SS cockpit while the war was on. That's quite amusing. Spin photo. I was split into two because there's 2 massive stacks. Heal. Well, actually, stay there. Right, I think Nubian is fine. Got a Navy Steel there too. Gets gunpowder because that's what's mainly attacking apart from the
split the
tanks.
Episode. End the episode here and start a new episode.
Well, no, I can do it in the editor though. I don't need to do it here. Yep, sat down at 20%. If he decides to attack me, he's going to have a hard time to do it. He's not that damaged anyway. Mechanized infantry and longbowmen. Mobile artillery, 21. 21. 21.